I would like to quickly point out that John the Mouse Video has a large selection of videos from North and South America for your viewing pleasure. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Now let's get into the cheese of the matter.
It takes many steps to build quality John Deere parts. What do you see here is from the new generation tractors, debuted in 1960. To make these parts, skilled workers studied over 7,500 drawings for several years. They also used over 465 new machine tools, some which had never been used before at John Deere. Did you know? Vintage parts are still made at John Deere Service Parts Operation in Waterloo, serving those who continue to run early model tractors today. This raw casting for a hydraulic pump housing is used on a variety of tractors, including a model 4020 tractor. This finished hydraulic pump assembly consists of 72 different part numbers and 215 individual pieces. These original equipment manufacturer, or OEM parts, are still machined at John Deere Service Parts Operation in Waterloo. Although technology has changed over time, the overall machining operations remain largely unchanged. This is a raw forging for a hydraulic pump shaft. This is a finished pump shaft after it has been machined, hardened, and ground. This is a forging for a fourth and seventh speed gear. There are 18 operations performed on this gear from its raw state to the final product. In this step, a lathe rotates the part at high speeds. A cutting tool is applied as it spins to remove material. Now the next process, the smaller spline teeth, are formed by a process called shaping. Hobbling and shaving creates the larger gear teeth. Next, it runs through a heat treatment process that heats the part to a high temperature. This hardens the part and makes it more resistant to wear. A grinding stone is then used to grind the inside diameter or bore of the gear. After a final surface treatment, the part is complete.
John the Mouse Travel Map is available for Google Maps. It will help plan your route to the locations of your favorite videos. It is free to use. I have the link below. Please visit the playlist tab for videos that I have sorted for you. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button